All right, we're here with Junior, the blessed one.
You know.
Tell us a little bit about yourself, man. People watching, they don't know about you.
Oh, you know, I'm an individual who strives for success, you know, and I ain't scared to fail, because when you fail, that's when you succeed, you know. And my name is Ricardo Valdovinos, the blessed one. I'm 6-0 and coming for that 7, 8, 9, 10. That's the only way, you know.
So tell us about your next fight, man.
My next fight was supposed to be next month. I haven't got any contract yet, but I'm still waiting. But even though that falls out, you know, things go as planned. You know, things happen for a reason. But we got to stay ready for anybody that wants to go in that lightweight division. I'm ready. I believe in myself so highly that there ain't no limits to this.
Who's some of the lightweight fighters that you have your eye on right now as far as...
Some of the lightweight fighters are,
you
are right there. Right there, Robert Garcia, you know. And there's some in Texas. I can't remember the name, but... They're up and coming, and I'm willing to take risks, you know, because that's also how you succeed.
As far as everything, if they say, who does this guy fight like? You know, some of your favorite fighters that you...
I really can't say it, but I know I fight like myself, though. You know, I got different styles. You just got to adjust, you know. But I'm willing to do whatever I got to do in the ring. I'm willing to die, and I don't really want to die. But if I have to, you know, I go all the 9 miles.
9 miles, okay. Tell us about... this gym right here, man. What brought you to this gym? I know you've been training a lot in San Diego area.
Yeah. I've been training in San Diego. I always stuck to one coach, you know. It was my stepdad, but he just wanted to focus on the family and do his thing, you know. I can't be mad at that. He was in the sport for a couple years. So what made me come here, I felt like this was the place where I was going to go that extra mile, you know, where I'm going to get pushed, that work ethic that I need, you know. I drive for success, and there's no other way. Within myself, that fire, I just need to ignite that once again, and I feel like this is a spot that the flame's about to go up.
So as far as flames, man, there's some music playing inside, Mexican music,
yeah.
Close to the border. You know, is that the way people attract the Mexican fighters over here?
I'm not sure. I didn't play the music, but I dig to anything, you know, any type of music. I'll go country if you want me to.
Okay, and tell people in the world, like, one thing they don't know about you, man, that make them say, man.
One thing, you'll love my vibe. I'm a really funny guy. There is no never downfall on me. You always see me with a smile and always trying to laugh. That's it. That's the only way I want to be. I want to be happy, you know. I want to remember that way.
And how do you get the nickname Blessed One? Last question.
There's a lot of reason why I'm blessed. You know, I could have been in jail doing life. I could have been dead. I could have just been in the streets causing chaos, you know. Growing up, I was just a little badass kid. Like with bad habits, but you know, I don't know what made me stick to this sport. I always loved it, but I didn't have that discipline to start young. But one day I was just sitting in my bed. I was like, what am I doing to myself? You know, I got the potential to do it. You know, I love to fight. I always fight in the streets. So one day I just hopped in that gym with CYC National City, and that's where I started, and that's where I began, and I'm still here right now. You know,
you got any message for the kids watching right now that want to become boxers?
I do. You know, anything you put your mind and heart to, you know, there is always limits, you know. There's always limits, but you could go beyond that, you know. You just got to believe in yourself. You just got to stay focused. You got to stay disciplined. Give that hard work ethic for about 7 to 10 years, you know. Whatever you got to do to build that chemistry within yourself, because out in this road, at the end, it's only you. You just got to do what you got to do and believe in yourself.
And tell people to follow you on social media.
Oh, you got to follow me at @TheBlessedOne_93. You know, that's the only way. Bless up, baby.
There you go, y'all. Junior, bless one.
Right here.